And Taguchi hits one into left field, back at the wall. This ball is gone. So Taguchi, a home run to put St. Louis on top, 7-6 here in the ninth inning.
On the 3-2 pitch, and here's a drive to left. Ricky Henderson back, all the way to the fence. It's carrying, and it's gone.
Driven in the right. Hit the wall. It is gone. Cardinals lead it 3-2.
Which he does. Is it gone?
It in the air to left field. Back is Chavez. At the wall. This ball is gone. Two-run home run, Yadier Molina. And St. Louis takes a 3-1 ninth inning Game 7 lead. That's hit in the air to right. Ripped into right. Whoa.
Second and didn't score. Smith corks one into right down the line. It may go. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy. It's a home run, and the Cardinals have won the game by the score of 3-2 on a home run by the Wizard.
One to Pools. In the air, left field, and Pools has given St. Louis the lead. A dramatic, towering three-run home run. Home runs during the regular season. And we are going to Game 7 in the National League Championship Series. Stunned in disbelief here in Houston.
Hits it in the air to center. We will see you tomorrow.